Have you ever wondered why do mountaineers carry oxygen cylinder while climbing mountains? Well, here is the answer for your question. At high altitudes, the partial pressure of oxygen is less than that of ground level, which decreases the concentration of oxygen in blood and tissues. Low blood oxygen causes climbers to become weak and unable to think clearly, and they suffer from anoxia. To avoid such situations, mountaineers carry oxygen cylinder while climbing.